WKID, TV 51, Fort Lauderdale.
Majesty.
Do you know her?
Oh, I met her twice. She gave me a little badge, you know. Says I don't have to pay taxes.
No, the rock group.
Oh, the rock band queen.
Do you know them?
Yes, I know them, but never liked them.
Me either.
Pity.
Hold this, dear. Looks like something's coming our way. Aha, for this.
I like them a lot.
She likes them a lot. And for this.
Yes.
What a great gang of guys.
Throughout the world, they play to standing-room-only crowds. In Japan, their concerts have become a national event. In England, they are a national treasure. In the United States alone, they've sold more than 22 million albums, more than 50 million worldwide. They've been called outrageous, decadent, innovative, and brilliant. This is the Queen's Special.
Thank you.
Doctor, are you a fan of Queen? Excuse me, are you a Queen fan?
Oh, I'm a big Queen fan, just like any other single man living on his own with a model boat.
I've been a fan of them for years, since Bohemian Rhapsody. I think the great thing is about them, they change all the time. They're so inventive. They're marvellous.
Okay, we're going for a take. Let's have quiet, please, and roll the film. Check headsets. We're on standby. Start recording.
Clytus, I'm bored. What plaything can you offer me today?
An obscure body in the SK system, Your Majesty. The inhabitants refer to it as the planet Earth.
How peaceful it looks.
Effective, Your Majesty. Will you destroy this Earth?
Later. I like to play with things a while. Before annihilation.
Ah! Savior of the universe!
In the palace without a command from the Emperor.
Are we dreaming?
I'd like to think so.
Still alive.
Just a man, the man's courage. You know, nothing but a man, he can never fail.
Queen are evil, degenerate, repulsive, unpleasant. I like them.
Get around you, sit you down to let the eyes jazz you up for my chance. gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
It's that rock rubbish, isn't it? I mean, what do you need that for when you've got Beethoven? I've heard it, mind you. Mindless racket. I mean, it's barely Brahms, is it? Scarcely Schubert. I mean, it's hardly Handel. I'd ban it straight away if I had any say in it at all. Ban it, that's what I say. Ban it now. Thank you.
She keeps a Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. Building a remedy from Truchard and Kennedy. And at a time and occasion, you can apply caviar and cigarettes. Well, first in any case, extraordinarily nice. She's a killer, clean gunpowder, dirty, dynamite little laser beam. Guaranteed to blow your mind. beautiful dress. Conversation, she spoke to us like a baroness. Gentleman, China, that's a gay minor. Then again, incidentally, to that when I'm off you wear mantles, patterns. Now she's cool, careless, fastidious. Besides, she's a killer. Queen, got part eternity.
Excuse me, sir, but could I ask you, what do you think about Queen?
Think about Queen? Yeah.
Well, Freddie Mercury?
Yeah.
Well, it's just been the greatest influence in my life. Since Elvis went.
Shakes all over like a jellyfish.
Queen fans?
Queen, the rock band. Oh, they're fantastic.
Yeah,
I think they're fantastic, yeah.
Somebody love me.
what does Queen mean to you?
Well, as a much hitter, I like Queen because of the neo-baroque influence, but I'm a bit fed up with the gothic undertones. He'll forgive me, I've got to get back to stirring my muck.
Thank you.
It started off so well. They said we made a perfect pair. I clothed myself in your glory and you loved how I loved you, how I cried. Years of care and loyalty were nothing but a sham, it seems. Years belie, we lived, but I love you till I die. Save me. I can't face this life alone.
Queen.
I think Queen have put the integrity back into rock music.
Oh, I like it.